Hello, everybody. My name is Matthew. And before I start, because today we're playing The Way of Life again. But before I start, I'm sorry that I didn't get this up on Tuesday. This video was supposed to be up Tuesday. My fault. I was coming back home. As you guys can see, my lovely door, wall, and clutter of mess on my desk right there hasn't changed. But without further ado, let's play the game. Or also, mustache. Anyway. So we're playing this door, by the way. Start with Kid. Come on, Kid. What you doing? How boy. I never have anything to do when I'm home alone. A truth. Phone? Oh, shit. I've played way too many of these games. Oh no, I hit the wall. What's going on? What? When? So we got one. That should be... Oh, here. I have absolutely no idea what that was. I wonder if I get... Because I think I filled up the blue bar. So if I fill up the green bar, maybe? Then if I hit all the advertisements and don't get as many... Plasma Boy. Yes, my dog was with me. Lay down, bud. Good boy. Okay, then. He's on this side of the internet again. Aren't I the guy in the middle? Okay, so that's the... I think the last one's just going to be if I hit, like, all the... Oh, the ads. So I'm not going to use shift. And then... Yep, that was the third one. Knew it. Yeah, dancing robot. Okay. Okay, so now, oh, that's weird. The other ones have only two. Enough. I said, no more wasting time. I'll conquer this company. No time to follow my ambitions and thanks to technology, I will reach my objective. The first step to become an IT manager, I must do it. Every movement is... Okay, so wait, I need to... Next step is the board of directors. I should get in, whatever it takes. Okay. At 14 and 20. Wait, did I fail? Hold on, I failed, so... So I'm being too dependent on technology. I'm thinking this one's all about technology. Circuit board. Yeah, okay. This is technology. What's the old man going to be? IT manager. Let's do this. I think I have to have a spare. Okay, so I have... Wait, 2, 6... Okay. Yeah. How's it with the scandal with that which it Cyber banana. Eleven. 2, 5, 7. Ooh. No. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. No. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, okay. Yeah, okay, sweet. Pineapple, remember, when I was young, you closed the door on my face. Now my company will acquire you, and you'll own yours when it's too late. Pineapple, I'm assuming that's like apple. Ah, fuck. Back there, oh, okay. 16.
Five, ten, 15, 16, no, 2, 4, 2, 4, 6, 10, 5, huh.
Is there any way I can? Okay. My math skills are still act, still work. Only those who know how to take the full advantage of all the resources they have in front of them. Nice about the rest. Now we don't have any competitors. Most capitalist country in the world, which means you're going to get overthrown, buddy. Oh my god. Oh shoot. It's 5x5. F22. And I need to get straight ahead of me. I've always been bad at eights. Okay. Calculator time, guys. Calculator time. Where's the key for this desk? My drawer. Buddy, did you take my key? Well, I guess I'm just going to use my phone. Okay, so that wouldn't work. 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 4 plus 3 plus 2. Sweet. Now I'm the CEO of the most capitalized company in the world. Technology helped me, but I have been good at using it the correct way. Reminding myself that it's only a means to achieve my goals. Nobody will ever be able to replace me to complete my actions. The world is at my feet as you get killed. Because assassins are a thing. And look at that. The other one's done. Now let's see the old man. Old man. Come on, old man. Life is a constant process of dying. I don't like her at all. I still look after myself. I don't want her. Ah, that was my toe. What can I do? Maybe technology can help me to be free. My son once told me how to turn on a computer. Give her memorize the map. So, 2, 1. Okay. So let's do. Okay. I don't understand, but it's on, but I can't find the icon to get on the internet. My daughter-in-law showed me it once. Hello? Hello? What do you do? Ah, okay. So it's do. Okay. Shit, I already forgot. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, the internet is amazing. My grandson told me about these social networks I can stay in touch with my friends even if we're not physically in the same room. Let's sign up. Oh, come on. Okay, so it's do. So staircase, once I get on. Are you saying you can buy something while sitting in the comfort of your home? Maybe I should buy something which will allow me to move about freely, even for long distances. Okay, so it's four. Oh, this is way too many movements. Okay. One. Two, one. So once I get on, it's forward. Okay. Let's go, guys. This thing is so much fun. Now technology can't hold any secrets for me. Maybe I'll find a way to teach all the elderly people about it. Oh, God. Okay, no. I can't even grab my paper. It would be nice to know where my key was. One sec. Okay, I'm back, and I still can't find the key for my drawer, so I'm gonna have to look for that. Anyway, pen and paper here. I'm off paper. There. Okay, so it's a 5x5. Okay. Oh, God. got this startup business and these technologies, so I created a blog to explain to all the people of my age group how technology improves our lives. And buddy, what are you doing? Calm me down. Come on. Techno Grandpa. And I'm pretty sure the next one's just me going off, falling off. One out of however many. I'm just blasted through it. Ready, guys? Death. Did I just get this right? First try. Hello. I really don't understand where am I? Maybe I'm expecting too much of myself. I don't think that technology could be so aggressive. That email seemed so real, yet and instead it stole all my personal information. Yeah. Yay, it's the hacker, shoot. Sorry, Gramps, you got exposed to the real fast. Guys, we got the ass. Look at that ass. Anyway. Anyway. So, yeah. So, guys, that was the episode. That was me getting all the awesomeness. Scooter or the viruses. Computer or the world. And most importantly, we got the ass. So guys, I'm Matthew Marthaler. And until next time, bye-bye.